Alright, so I'm gonna be playing some Queen of Pain. She's pretty good this patch. She's got pretty sick talent tree. Like that 70% lifesteal. There's a certain build that I've seen a lot of people go. You get like Blade Mail Octarine Core, and you get insane spell lifesteal off that. So I might try that this game. I don't know, I'm a little rusty on the hero in general though. What's
the pain.
Isn't there like a Queen of Pain build where you go like Blade Mail, Octarine Core?
A royal path.
Anyone? My team doesn't have any answers for me, so I'm on my own. Alright fam.
Forward.
We'll figure it out. Maybe I'll just go a more traditional build actually. I don't know. We'll see. That 70% lifesteal is pretty insane. Actually, Blade Mail is pretty good this game, just because of Zeus and others. So I might try it. Let's see. Oh, it's already in my inventory. I'm just gonna add Octarine Core. I probably should have.
Oh yes.
I probably should have bought a stick. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a stick.
Now, murder each other.
Because it's so good versus Zeus. He's gonna be spamming out his arc lightning, and so the stick will allow me to regenerate quite a bit. Hopefully, I can get this block off. Nope, missed it. I missed it by that much.
Quickly now.
Should be a decent matchup. This is a really old school. Really old school matchup.
No.
There we go. Getting that deny life.
Oh, yes.
I really should do a better job of avoiding that.
Utterly denied.
There we go. I don't want to let it hit the. I don't want to let it hit the tower like this because it just makes it so hard to last hit. Wow, actually, I'm surprised I didn't get that. Alright. Now that I got the stick, it'll make my life a little easier. I don't know why he's not using his arc lightning. He's just making his life harder than it needs to be.
Share my pain.
See? Like, he's let me deny way too many creeps this game.
Forward.
I think I'll get this. Yeah.
Here, here.
I should get that. Well, I'm not gonna get that.
Oh, yes.
Let's see. I don't want him to be able to. I don't want him to be able to mana regen like that, so I'm just gonna throw that Q out there.
The pain.
Darn it.
Train.
That's just bad last hitting, honestly.
Growing stronger, a path to pain.
That's fine. He's giving me stick charges,
yes.
And that didn't. His lightning doesn't really do that much damage at this point in the game, so I don't really mind him just throwing that out there like that. Okay, it's a bottom effect ring. I'm gonna go get it, I think.
Does this hurt? Oh yes.
Yeah, he doesn't want me to prevent his clarity because he's pretty low on mana.
Swift.
Oh, what?
Oh, yes.
It's fine. I might just shrine up soon.
Your
and I'll have my bottle
moves.
Within the next, like, few creep waves. I think.
The pain train.
We'll be close. Oh, I took. That's just bad etiquette, lads.
Here, here.
Taking the shrine like that. Or, the bottle like that.
Feel this.
Ah, losing vision.
Oh, yes.
I think I'm winning this matchup though. Like, I definitely am on top in terms of CS.
Quickly now.
Yeah, he's letting me deny a lot of creeps.
Forward.
Let's see.
Forward.
Guess I'll just do that. Send the bottle out.
No,
you really shouldn't let people deny the range creep like that. Range group is super valuable.
Top tower under siege.
He's just letting me deny the range group willy-nilly. Doesn't really seem to care that much. Let's see. Timmy Trumpet. I'm pretty sure that dude's on my friends list.
Oh yes.
Top tower under siege.
Alright. I'm just gonna rush a blade mail. I think it's so good this game.
I love a struggle.
Alright, let's do this.
As I will.
Actually, I don't need the.
For the royal
offers. I can't sell
a path
it.
To pain.
I'm just gonna rush La Blade Mail.
A love bite.
I don't mind that. There actually might still be an effect room.
As I will.
Okay. Let's go check
the
it out.
The pain train.
I'm pretty rusty first game. But I might be able to make some. I might be able to come bottom. Let's see. They're going in, but I need.
Swiftly.
Okay, nice.
Bottle.
But maybe kill this AA. This is a big waste of time if I don't get this, but I'm just gonna try. This is good. This is really worth it.
Sound of mind and.
I don't know if that's real or not.
Here, here.
My guess is it's fake. But I can't be too sure.
Oh, yes.
That's a well worth it kill to get their safe laner like that. Forward. Even though I gave up some farm and let Zeus get some farm. Still denying him pretty effectively though, which is nice.
Oh,
let's
yes.
see. Need
growing
more levels in the
pains.
Scream. Another good item this game is like a BKB,
a
Lincoln's
path.
Is good. The only problem is they pierce BKB with things like Lasso and Warlock's Golems pierce BKB.
A royal path.
I think I want to hit this once. Yeah. No! I was wrong.
Oh, yes.
I thought for sure. Oh, nice. A haste. Might be able to do something top. Never mind, Zeus got a haste mid. He doesn't even have a bottle. That's such a strange. I've never seen that on a Zeus before. No bottle. It's not only that bottle's good on Zeus, but bottle's really good in general this patch because of all the runes that are available on the map. Like, you're gonna see a lot more offlaners getting bottles nowadays just because of how strong it is.
Submit.
It's so potent. Because you have four bounty runes that fill it up two charges. Zeus missing. And then you still have the effect runes.
Oh,
alright, he's going to try
yes.
and kill me soon.
My bindings tighten, denied.
I'm going kind of a greedy build because I'm not getting a lot of points in my blink. I'm going more greedy with the, with the scream. I have to be careful. If Zeus lands an arc lightning, I'm just dead.
Rain
Zeus missing?
Pain.
Yeah, he wants that pretty badly.
Scream.
Nice. Nice,
a
nice.
To pain.
Just want
to
get this blade mail up. Alright, just give me a sec.
Attack.
Alright. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Zeus missing. Zeus missing. I'm lagging a little bit. Never want to lag. Okay, there it is. Oh, I want that. That's a super good rune.
Sweet pain.
Alright.
Into the bottle.
I'm coming top. It's tough,
your
actually.
Your queen moves. Worthy tribute.
Bat.
Oh, yes.
He uses Firefly. No. Wait, what?
Forward.
Did the creep cancel the regen?
Yes.
That sucks if that's what happened. Our Dirksy is getting a mech, which is nice. Let's see. I guess I'm just gonna keep farming until I get my. Just gonna keep farming until I get my blade mail. And then try and bait Zeus into hitting me with an arc lightning when I blade mail up.
Quickly now.
There we go. Can I get that? Oh, never mind.
The pain.
Thought there was gonna be a bottle. And we still don't have a flying crow, which is, you know, that's always fun.
Here, here. Pain builds character.
Oh, he got his bottle. Wow, he's.
Sweet. Thought you had that,
didn't
you?
He's feeling the sanctuaries this game, huh?
It's not time yet. A path to pain.
I foresaw your.
I could try and make a play down there if I get the right rune. We still have a flying courier, which is pretty unacceptable.
Yes.
It's unacceptable at this point in the game. I would have loved to have been a part of that too.
Bottom tower being attacked.
I'm actually not sure what to get. Maybe go.
Nicely fortified towers you've got there. Your bottom
they know
tower
we're here.
Is under attack.
Rain of pain.
Here we go.
Here, here.
Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna go strength just for Zeus this game. I think it's pretty good.
Oh yes.
Congratulations. Your middle tower is being attacked.
I'm gonna get strength treads, or I'm just gonna get treads just for the versatility. And then I can use strength treads when Zeus is gonna hit me, but watch, let's see if I can bait Zeus into killing himself maybe. We'll be close.
Agony awaits.
Got him. Jebaited. Nice. I was gonna say, it's just not expected that someone's gonna get blade mail.
Oh yes.
Gotta throw out the XD. I think I want an orchid. It's just it's so good versus everyone on their team. I can stop Void from leaping, shut down Zeus, shut down bats, all around a really good item. I'm gonna leave it on strength trades. I want to be tanky this game.
Let's see. The future. You're not in it.
I'm pretty sure I can make something happen here.
A royal path.
Let's see.
I'm not ready.
Forward. Okay. Not terrible.
Yeah,
man, I'm not getting any of these effect runes. My brood mother is having a tough game. Having a tough run of things here.
A path to pain. Bottle Royale.
Zeus missing? I mean, we have the better late game for sure. They don't have a lot of great ways to deal with PL. So like,
I love a struggle.
If we go super duper late, I'm dead.
This world
I guess I'll just try and farm with this. I should have seen that coming though. The AA blast is super potent right now. Grab oops. Did not want to do that. Wanted to grab a wand. I just want to try and get stats and tank up a little bit here.
Your middle tower
they have so
is
much
under
magic
attack.
Burst damage. You know what could be good as a casual. I'm gonna grab a casual hood. Not good.
Mid tower taking
or a
damage.
Casual cloak. That could be pretty good versus Zeus. And swap it out with maybe my null talism. Could maybe do something mid.
Your middle tower is being torn to pieces.
Here, here.
I mean, really? I'm not sure what he was doing. This is good.
Not yet.
Just dive. I'm pretty sure we could have just gone there, honestly. Yeah, and he's just feeding golems, so that's good. It's good for our squad. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell. I'm just gonna sell my null talisman and get a hood. I think it's super worth this game. Super valuable.
Worthy tribute.
Against a hero like Zeus.
Oh yes.
Let's see. AA blast. Oh, he's dead. That's a really strong combo. Zeus and AA. They can just kind of blast people down. Let's see. I have my ulti in 1 minute. I want to keep killing Zeus if possible. I still want this. Still want this orchid. They probably warded right there, but judging by the fact that we didn't get a flying courier, I'm not super confident that we're gonna be getting wards or counter wards. We can go. Never mind.
Oh yes.
Probably rewarding. A lot of people mid.
Quickly now.
I'm coming. They have vision there. Clearly.
Not yet. It's not time yet.
Mid-tar taking damage.
Really, sir. Dog stealing my kills. I am definitely dead. Or am I? I gotta watch out for the AA blast. I'm sure it'll be coming in.
Forward.
Oh boy. Okay, he's not blasting, I don't think.
Not yet.
No chrono, let's do something.
Not yet. Oh, yes.
Try and force out his leap. If he leaps, he's dead.
Oh, yes.
It's hard.
The pain betrayed.
He loves that blade mail.
Oh, yes.
I guess I just...
Here.
I just want to make space this game, honestly. I want to give into PL room to farm, and I want to give...
Radiant have fortified
I want to give
towers.
Troll room to farm.
Your middle tower is under
Zeus,
attack.
Maybe.
Swiftly.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Let's go.
The enemy's bottom tower
I'm
is
not ready. Oh, yes. Not ready.
Nice. Yeah, I don't have much. I don't have much mana regen, which kind of stinks. But the orchid will sort of solve that. Wow.
Forward.
I am rusty with my mouse, though. Say that much.
No pain, no.
Ooh, that sounds so good. Cool. That much cooldown reduction.
If enemies attack,
I think what made Quap more valuable this patch is that her talent trees are really strong. That's where some of the main hero changes kind of come into place.
Is under attack.
Is if you have a really strong talent tree. The good news is that Zeus is being held in check. I would go help him, but one, I don't have a TP, and two, I don't have any mana.
Yes.
I guess I could.
Here. Bottle Royale.
My other option is I could sell. I'm gonna sell this.
As I will.
I'm gonna try and get top. as quickly as possible.
Top tower under siege. Yes. Your top tower has been destroyed.
I can just keep harassing the Zeus, honestly. There's not much you can do with the blade now. Oh shit.
Quickly now.
Okay, okay. It's not horrible. I'm getting on the back lines. Oh, watch this. I might be able to kill him with this? Maybe? No. I am totally wrong about that. I need to get out of here. I thought I might be able to blade mail him down if I stand in his firefly. I was wrong, however. This game's gonna get easier once he gets a...
It's not time.
Once PL gets a defusal blade, it'll get a little easier.
It's not time yet.
Oh, the bash. For real? If I got my Q on him, he was dead. But I did not get my Q. I got bashed. Which stinks. That's a pretty brutal kill to take there. I might just see. I would get a BKB for AA and Zeus. I just don't know if it's valuable with Bat Lasso, Golems, and most importantly, Chrono. Like Void doesn't care if I have a BKB or not. Oh boy, I'm up at 9. How does he not get any help there? I feel bad. He might be able to TP away.
From Radiant's Courier, how not to welcome the dark tide of evil into your heart.
Got him. There we go.
I scream bloody under pain.
I mean,
Trump Tower under siege. Your top tower is under attack.
I guess that's fine. I mean, if Void dies like that, Chrono's down, guys. We should fight. If
top tower under siege.
Chrono gets used like that, and I'm the only one that dies. Why, he's got three wards. Three wards on AA. It's not bad. We got
your
troll with wards.
Is under attack.
It's interesting. And I almost have this. I think I just want to. I think I want to tank up, honestly.
Queen is dead.
Just to help deal with all of their damage. So that they have so much physical damage, and they have so much BKB piercing that. Just getting armor and actual raw HP is pretty valuable in this game. Okay, so they're showing top with one at least.
Forward. I love it.
Let's see.
The last sound you have bottled the pain train.
Okay. That's worth it.
Here, here.
I got my orchid. Now I want. I'm gonna go that Octarine build. Just try it out.
Moves.
It's like you. What happens is if you use blade mail and they hit you, you get a ton of health regen because of the 70% lifesteal talent tree. It's pretty good. And now I am lagging. This is pretty typical. Pretty typical stuff for my internet. Usually get a good deal of lag. Coming, but I don't have. Yeah, I don't really have a lot of spells right now because I used my.
The pain train.
I used my ultimate on AA.
Oh, yes.
PL, what are you doing? He's just playing some dotes, man.
Quickly now.
I think they're coming from me mid. Just gonna split push a little here. Grab this rune.
Here, here.
Oh.
Oh, yes.
I was wrong, there is no rune. I fooled myself.
Into the bottle.
Okay, got level 3 ultimate. Let's try and find something here.
My favorite customer.
Oh, yes.
I'm pretty certain they have vision all up in our jungle. 5 missing guys? Never mind.
Swiftly.
He's warding. Get a big
scream.
Shit.
As I will.
Okay. Sanctuary OP.
Forward. Oh.
I don't know
yes.
where our squad is.
Oh yes.
Wow, he's going to hit so hard. He's going to be the orchid target because I don't want him to be able to leap away. He just does so much damage, but he's a glass cannon. Alright.
A royal path.
They use their ultimates, right?
The pain.
They warded, by the way. I don't have my ultimate, but they don't have any of theirs.
Your middle tower is under attack.
They might have. Yeah, I don't think he used that, but they use Zeus ulti and Chrono, I believe. I'm not positive. Yeah.
Enemies are ravaging your middle tower, and it's a beautiful.
I don't know what the point of him preemptively using that was.
Look at how invulnerable Dire's towers are.
Bad spot
here,
him.
Here. Swiftly.
Man, I thought I blade milled that.
Your queen moves.
They don't have bat. But what is up? There's like some sort of bug where the range creeps target you even if they shouldn't be able to see you. Okay, they dropped their golem. Just gonna silence him.
Here, here. Into the bottle.
Got him. I think this is pretty good. I just need to be able to. Shit! So I'll grab the health.
To err is human.
I can shrine.
To respawn, divine.
Oh, what face?
Taking damage.
Oh, yes. I'm under attack.
I think I got him.
I'm not ready.
Alright. I mean, the game's being extended, so could be okay. We force out their ultimates, guys. Let's smoke up and go. This is a good time to smoke.
Moves.
They don't have. I don't think they have. They don't have Chrono or Chaotic Offering, so.
Swiftly.
This is pretty good. But we need to push out lanes. If you don't push out lanes and you smoke, they're gonna know you're smoked. Because when nobody's defending the tower, it's pretty suspicious. So I'm gonna push this out. Let's smoke after I push this wave. And I'm getting closer to my Octarine and my level 25 talent tree, which is what I want.
Does this hurt?
Oh, what? What face?
Rain of pain. Nice. Your pain ends.
Alright. I get the smoke. They might have it warded, I don't know. But we can try. Our PL's not here, though. PL's in his own world.
I love a struggle.
Shit. Just go. Just go. I can blink in behind you.
A royal
that was my fault.
Path. Swiftly.
I broke my own smoke, so I'm just gonna let them run in and I can... I just don't wanna... Oh, they're behind us. He is Chrono. Wow, he deals so much damage. No Chrono, no Chrono. I think we can fight if they don't have Chrono like that. I changed the settings a little too much. Yeah, I want that up. Oh, he's super tanky, which is nice. I think I'm gonna grab the soul booster or whatever it's called. Yeah, soul booster. Gives me some good tankiness. Maybe go Roshan. No Chrono, no Zeus.
I'm your god too.
I think Rosh is the best objective we're gonna get. When you get a kill in the mid lane like that, it's a good idea to try and make a no. To try and make something come off the back end of it. It's pretty worthless if you kill somebody and you don't take an objective. So we should either take that or take Roshan. Whatever the squad prefers. But whoa. He is poor. Our Darkseer might be like the second most farmed person. I'm not sure.
I'm feeling no pain.
I'm not entirely sure. And after this I might get a Shiva's.
Oh, yes.
To deal with all the physical damage from Void. Because he does pretty insane physical. They're all missing.
For the royal coffers. Oh, yes.
Okay. No. Not what I wanted.
Here, here.
This is good.
Oh,
I think our brew. We're doing it, lads.
A path to
they might all be sitting behind AA. No, they're in a jungle. This is solid. He's just gonna throw out the blast. No AA blast. Chrono, he's coming to Chrono, he's coming to Chrono.
Oh,
we just can't let him Chrono us. If he gets a big five-man Chrono, we lose the fight for sure. I can silence him with Orchid. Burning a lot of his mana, which is good. That could have been better, could have been worse.
Quickly now.
Coming? I have Orchid?
It's not time. Here, here.
Nice, this is good.
Yes.
Awesome. That was perfect because we were just baiting him constantly and not letting him Chrono. That's how you win the fight against Void. You just can't let him hit a huge Chrono. So like I was just trying to spam out the Orchid, try and bait him in because he ran in like he wanted to Chrono. Whatever. Zeus appears to be triggered. Locke is AFK.
Digital sports.
Enemy's middle tower diminished.
Three of their cores are down for 30 seconds. I say we go.
Back to the indecipherable gibberish.
Moves.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
If AA pushes up too far, we can take advantage for sure. When they get up, we need to get out though. So take tower and get back up.
Your bottom tower is learning to accept its own inevitable death.
He has Chrono and Void, just so you know. I might be able to just Orchid silent. Now we gotta get out. Yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
I'm not ready.
I'm gonna sell my bottle. I don't think I need it anymore. It's not really serving a purpose.
Your right, queen.
Let's. I'm excited to try this combination out. I'm excited to try it. The Blade Nail Octarine. Well, I still need to get level 25. I take this tier 1. I don't know how it's still up. They might try to make a play on me top. I'm kind of pushing. Pushing really far out of position. Yeah, I think they're making a movement up here. I'm just basing that off seeing the Void in the ward. Our next goal should be Roshan. We should try and take Rosh if we kill somebody. I don't think they have a ward, but I'm trying to anticipate where I'm going to be.
Oh yes.
This is pretty good. I want that plate mail just for the void physical damage. He just massacres me. He does insane damage.
Oh yes.
But notice when I get that silence on him. I get the Orchid silence and he's pretty useless. So I'm gonna swap out my cloak. Kind of, I'm basically swapping out magical resistance right there for physical damage resistance because of the armor. Timmy Trumpet. I'm pretty sure it had two on my friends list. We should take towers or Rosh. Rosh is tough against Void though.
Forward.
You gotta be careful, man. They're all here.
The treasury grows.
He is so out of position.
I'm under attack. Forward.
No bat lasso.
Here, here.
Nice. Nice guys, good job. I don't even think I'm gonna get to try this out. I'm honestly surprised we won. It was looking kind of bleak there for a minute. I think we can take this Rax and then end the game. Yo, good job, lads. That was a fun game.
Enemy's bottom barracks demolished. The enemy's bottom barracks.
I guess I'll just grab a desolator just to push a little faster.
Forward.
Get that Blightstone minus armor.
The pain.
You destroyed their middle tower. You win the game. Top tower under.
That is frustrating when someone does something like that. You join a game and then you just fucking leave. That's just pathetic. Shit. I'm gonna die for my sins. I'm pretty sure we just threw. Or I just threw. I kind of forgot that we didn't have megas. Awful. Watch us lose this fucking game. Let's just smoke up, kill them, and end the game. That was my fault, honestly. I take full responsibility. I jebaited my team. I jebaited my team into feeding. I was too busy talking. Saturdays are for the boys. If they're smart, they'll Roche. That's the play, is Roche for sure. Chrono down, lads. Wow, he went full glass cannon. Like, it's a good build, but it's just really greedy. Because if he doesn't get,
well, my goodness, doesn't get the chrono off,
and he gets locked down, he's just dead. So, I'm gonna grab a few smokes. Or a smoke.
Your middle tower is under attack.
We can fight, no chrono.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Let's smoke up, look for a kill. Oh, I don't know why I thought I was.
Oh.
Thought I was much closer than I was. What in the fuck? Oh, that's the new.
As I will.
Let's go kill this son of a bitch. Whatever, I guess I finished the Desolator, right?
Quickly now.
Problem is he can manta off my. Oh, he's manta. Is this good? Down for 90 seconds. We can just end. Unless he buys back. Unless he has buyback. Alright. I didn't want the Desolator. I was just trying to end the game faster. He probably has buyback, but if he doesn't, we can end.
Forward.
Let's see how this. Do it.
Pain builds character.
Okay. He's down. He's out. We should just be hitting the engine.
Here, here. It's not time yet.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
He clearly doesn't have buyback. He would have bought back. I mean, we need PL here. He's not here.
Quickly now.
I'm fucking hitting this thing.
Troll, that's the thing, dude.
Forward. Not
this
yet.
Is hella good. See, look at all that heal I'm getting. Oh, no, 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 no.
No.
Hit the building, troll. PL's trying to rodeo, clown. Okay, I guess it doesn't matter. I mean, we could have just ended the game instead of. I mean, Megas is the safe play, I guess, but. There was. We could have just hit this. Void clearly didn't have buyback. We could have just hit the Ancient. I mean, Void clearly didn't have buyback. We could have just, you could have just came middle with us, and we could have hit the Ancient and ended the video game. That would have been the proper play. Now they have to kind of YOLO mid if they want a shot, and I don't have buyback, so they technically could do it. This was not the optimal item. This was the optimal item. Maybe even an AC could have been pretty good because. It would really boost up my PL and my troll past where they already are. Oh, they're going for the YOLO play. I mean, it's all you can really do. But I don't see how we lose this game. I guess we just go Roche if they're gonna defend. Play it as safe as possible. Bum 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 bum. Wow, that Zeus's farm is. Yeah, Garoshi just wasted his ulti.
To me.
This Zeus's farm is.
What surge is this?
Pathetic, honestly. If I could say so myself.
Yes.
It's a bit pathetic. Oh? I'm coming, dogs. Go, 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 go! He keeps See, what the Void was doing wrong... No, just, there's no point. Just end the game middle. The thing that the Void was doing incorrectly was... He keeps preemptively manting before I silence, and the whole reason you put the mant is to get my silence off. So this doesn't really make any sense. Team? I don't know, man. Just... Don't know. I'm sure we just hit buildings. Got him. Nice. Alright, thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more. I'm gonna be doing this, trying to put up a replay every day.